We're in the airport. And look what she's doing. She's texting. We're just waiting for the plane. Here we are. It's getting late, we're getting giddy. We just had Burger King. What's doing, Andy?
Okay.
What's doing, Andy?
It was only a 5-10 minute wait, so it was nothing. And we went to Anna's, in fact, Stu's.
Telling me the story. Andy's trying to tell me a story, and every time I keep putting it on,
she won't turn it on.
Okay, I'll put it away.
Yeah, I know.
Somebody's in the strawberry patch. You got potatoes.
Somebody's got to do the vegetables
in the pool.
Penny.
What are you doing?
Huh?
I know Trevor's been so busy. He's still in his undies.
Keep your luggage in there.
Come on, let's go.
Sandy's nose.
Yeah, that's why. Well, you shut the gate, right?
Yep.
Because he says he doesn't want to
turn around. Isn't this beautiful? Here we go.
Here
we are going backwards. What's the matter with him? This is the special cow. I'm not sure why yet, though. Or a bull, I guess. They're not going to attack us, are they? David, don't upset him. What are you doing? I guess this is a special spot here. Hey, bud. Oh, I have to do it. Thank you.
Sorry, but Oliver's doing them all for you.
That's okay.
You might clear a bit of debris off you.
Dad, what are you doing? Ribbon instructions.
Read the instructions and done them work.
I don't know. Is it going to be good?
Well constructed it was, it was on its end and
no handles, nothing
out of trouble, nothing out of the line.
It was
off
that
part.
Yeah.
Okay.
But it's only got all those features if you stay on the States. As soon as you jump on a plane, you've got to leave your phone on.
Yeah, but isn't it?
Then all the way
out, he's dropped his phone
on the toilet. For impact damage and water damage. Right. Right. That's the only two things to be able to do. But Dad's not paying for this, so it's still okay. I pay $4 a month.
And Bob,
I can do anything
when I finish
it.
It's
only
$100
in the world. But I can pay $4 a month.
Yeah,
I don't know what he had to say.
Like,
he just amputated.
Well, no, it's great. No, it's
so outdated.
lots of chaos.
You
guys
have to Colorado and it's lovely.
Yeah.
Lots of people look at
yeah.
it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So,
what was it,
8
to 12? Or?
One's 8, one's 10, one's 12, so it's gotta be right. The smoke is progressively getting bigger. 8, 4,
5, 1, 10. What is it? Can we have a look over it? See how long they are?
Oh, it might have to grow a little bit.
I think these are the ones
that are
gonna fit you.
Those are gonna be too big for you.
Boys' jeans. I think they might fit you, Thomas.
Oh, yeah,
they can't be
able to
do it.
Not much difference between the two
of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna have to wait.
750.
You're gonna have to eat your beans, guys.
It's like us, no.
I bet you think we should do it the other way around.
Yeah. What can it be?
My God.
Oh, shorts.
Oh, those are the really big ones. That's for when you go to school, like, next year.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. They can grow into those.
Yeah,
I
have to see them.
I'm not going to rip them.
Go back!
Christmas
is busy.
Oh! Go on,
gotcha. Run!
Whoa!
Get it, Tap, get it!
Straight into the old rose bush.
Grab it.
Hurt
my shoulder already. Yeah. Oh,
good
catch.
Row! Oh, let's go! Oh, let's go!
I don't do this. Oh, that's row too good. I just run with it and take it away.
And eat it.
Yeah, and stuff it away.
You stole it.
Pull the muscle, that's him. They won't get you off the dishes. Think of a better one than that.
Get it, go.
I'm off on the button. Oh, that did get me right in there.
She gardens right here in the house in the back.
Quite safe. Where's the door? I gotta get through here.
The oil, this was full of rust and water and stuff like that. It hasn't run for years.
Nah. Oh. It's been sitting outside. But...
there you go.
There she is. She's got one leg missing, but apart from that, she's a goer.
She's a keeper.
She just takes a lot of hard work and a bit of money and she's away. See the tyres over here on it? Those are the ones that I told Keeper. They won't pull a plow anymore, so we just, if luck will have it, they fit onto here.
Yeah, I think that might be it.
Mm-hmm.
Dead trailer.
But the most exciting thing of the lot is ours only had 3 years in reverse, which is four. If you don't feel that, I can find 5 years. Yes, it means it's got a road yet.
It's a nice tree, isn't it, to where your dad was brought up.
Looks like we've got to come home and restore that place.
Yep.
Well, found this is where she moved at, this little spot right here.
But here's the sleep out your dad slept in all his life.
The hut's still there. I think they think they're getting fit. All except for that black one doesn't know what's going on. Oh yeah. They're still coming.
When did you buy them? They got horns.
They got another year to go.
Oh, there's another one around the corner. Look at they just stopped.
When did you buy them?
No, they were bought this time last year. So I've been
they're curious. Come on, Sheila.
Seed heads?
Yeah.
All gone.
Hey.
Hi.
What you doing? Oh, they teasing you. Oh.
Gee, townie, mom.
I don't know where they're going. I've been looking for them and... oh, hold on. Guess they don't want to take me. That's okay. I'll try another one. Those deer don't like that, do they? Oh, they're kind of tame. Look at them. Hey, Peter, does he know I'm here? I don't know if he knows I'm here. Probably doesn't. Slick on this. Oh, pretty. Pretty quiet, actually. Oh, shoot through that one. Here it comes. I'm gonna hide in here so he doesn't know I'm recording and I'm hiding under a tree. Well, he was coming out. Oh, there he is. Back inside. Oh, it tastes good. Even Andy. Oh, she's relaxing.
Take it this way slower.
Mom.
Mom, put away, please.
Oh, that's good!
I do it!
Hey Dave, having fun?
Yeah. Bad work, isn't it?
Andy, having fun?
Yeah.
They don't want to look at me, huh? They're sick of this camera already. I have to hide. They're all ignoring me.
He can cock whale.
Oh yeah, there you go.
You can't cock whale, you can't even swim.
You're nailing it.
Okay.
I got it.
I heard the bubble.
And I opened her eyes and it's going. Okay.
Shit. Well, he died. He is doing something stupid.
Hell.
What a shame. The other one died. So this one's left alone. What are you doing? You waiting for us? Huh? What are you doing? Am I filming you?
Okay. Did he come home?
She's
Did Opa
waiting.
Come home?
He's talking in the shed, isn't he?
Did Opa come home to see you? Well, he's not a good Opa, is he? He's not a good Opa. Spends all the day working, doesn't he? He spends all day working. Up, 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 up. Come on, up. Oh, up. Oh, dear God. Oh, good wee girl, aren't you? You're a good wee girl. Where's Opa? Where are the kids? Oops.
Oops. Oh, it's her leash.
That's your leash. That's your go places, isn't it? That's for you to go places.
Yep, here he was chest scratching. Oh, I lost it. And you need to come this too because there's one rose and there's all those little buds around it.
Very small part of the skin.
He just wants all the food. No, these are for Christmas, I think. Captain Cook with a pigeon on his head.
Oh.
Is it really? I can't get off. Told you couldn't sleep. We had a big day at Christchurch and Andrew cannot sleep. Yep. Me here, it's pretty enough. I'm not filming.
Through Niori or?
Yeah, we'd met him. He was staying with us. He came to visit Niori while Niori was staying with us.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so Niori had some
local visitors. Yeah, so that's great.
Stop and get some asparagus. You just come in and pick out your stuff, leave a couple bucks, and you're on your way. She's oh no, that's good. Oh, woohoo! Wants to know if I'm taking a picture of him with his new glasses.
My hobby specs.
I think they're pretty good.
Yeah, when
they
you,
good?
You know, when you're doing
what do you do?
A wooden article or something, or you're getting a finish or something like that.
Getting close to Tekapo when you see these flowers here on Burke's Pass. There it is. Lake Tekapo. Oh, the colors. I don't know if you can tell the color. It's gorgeous. Tekapo. Woo! Oh, yeah, this is. And then we come around here. Oh, yeah. Oh, isn't that pretty?
Yep.
Gotta back out, it's so big.
Where is everybody?
That's the truth. Contrast me. Going up the pass here. That car had its door open? Have here is something like the Rocky Mountains. Comes out of nowhere.
This way.
Come on.
G'day, how was it?
Yeah, it's on.
Peter for a second.
Oh, there's someone. There's Jess. Yeah. Yeah.
Big fella. All
right. There's he is.
You're a bit softer.
You Kelly Rose. Yeah,
no. Hey?
Loose. Where's your brother?
Hey, Andy. How are you? All right. Oh, you've changed.
G'day, what's your name?
I'm filming. Oh.
Hey, what's with the Mary necklace?
Yeah, we got it today.
Oh, yeah. Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did you all get one? Did Ricky give it to you?
Hey.
No.
Hey, Kazzy, bro. Hey.
Get the boat ready. Oh, there's Shawnee. Get your clothes on. Oh, they're right here. Look at them.
Oh!
Look at that, what are they doing? Oh man, yeah. And they go fast.
Oh.
They're going really fast.
Your baby's getting thrown around with there.
Nice picture.
Okay. Oh, looks like they're not coming in. They're going to do another lap. Oh, no, here they come.
Woo! Trying to catch the
incoming,
sun.
Incoming.
Yeah. Had a nice ride.
That's it.
Around to help?
No, just the girls.
Boys are chicken in the line of the land.
Oh, nice, Charlie.
Poor dear Schiffer.
You guys behaving?
Yeah.
Are you having fun?
No. $164 of these storage bins, great buying at
$498. Sean! Oh, great! Wait till I pull this out when you get married.
I just went crack.
Oh, looky there, Sean. potato shop.
He's jumping on his sister. You're going through the really filthy windows there.
He has no idea how good the zoom is. Oh, he does not have video right now.
Rhonda's spying again. Oh, Pete got to drive, did he?
That's old Pop's car.
Look at the
car.
I need to bang back of it so there's a wee little flunky coming out.
Oh, wow.
I said to Liz, if I feel like I'm going out to get the mail.
Oh, I know.
And you're supposed to be
dead. He's climbed out of bed. Morning.
But as I say, there's nothing here because I make to order and sell it. Mm. I've got a lot of stuff in Queenstown. Yeah, they order. I've made thousands and thousands of sheep in various sizes, down to the little size at the back there.
You don't think if she doesn't care whether they're broken like those ones are, she's surely not going to care. It's people that are merino breeders and they are having a centenary, and evidently these things stand on a wooden.
Gonna have a glass of water here on the deck. And kids are gonna have a swim.
Boat crashed into old fence for a house.
Thinking we almost did it again. No, we stopped back there. We got gas this time. But we cut it pretty close. We're all right. About an hour to home. Was he playing around with you?
At least everything's working. Smell?
No, he's just eating his toe, weren't you? Toy jam pie.
Again.
We used to do that. Opa,
what if you make another noise?
You've got to put the knees up to the ears and then ear clips.
This when he starts making noises like Can you get it in there? Oh, yum.
Oh no.
Yeah.
What? How did you get that wet?
You do too.
Did you go in the paddling pool?
No, I think there's been a lot of water bombing going on.
No, but he's fine.
Yeah, he is pretty wet. That's a bit of a trick.
He doesn't look too worried about it.
No. How did you get that wet?
I did it when...
Did you go in the paddling pool?
Yeah, and I washed it.
Well, you're going to have another wash because you're muddy now. You go in the paddling pool here and wash all that mud.
No, I'm going to go down that one. Yeah.
Well, you have to put togs on if you're going.
It's going nowhere fast. Okay. Okay, watch where you're going though. All right.
You did it.
You did do it.
Mr.
Happy New Year's dinner a little bit late. That horrible sound is the pressure cooker. Where did it go? On our vacation. Dave is holding the dog bed and we're gonna go drop her off to her babysitters. Hi there.
I don't wanna break it.
So he said to Thomas, what did you do that for? And he said, I don't know. He said, it was just in the air. I didn't know where it was going.
Didn't know where it was going.
That's the wee boy on the bus.
Yeah.
Okay.
You got along there? You weren't having any
more. I don't know.
Where the adults are.
Did you enjoy all that lovely scenery? Didn't you do well? Yeah, the feed over there at the Springs Junction there, you woke up just in time for another one again.
Corinne.
You're gonna get fat from it.
She's been very tired. Coming into Motueka. You're gonna see the ocean soon. Oh yeah, they got everything now.
New world.
Find it. In right there. Okay, Terry, Terry, here we come.
Come and stay here.
Yep, tides up.
What are those people doing here? We come here for quite a while.
That's the swimming beach there.
That's true. Oh, there's one.
Looking for Speedos.
No, Lindsay was going to his phone and looked over and said there's not over there.
Already over there. Hey. What's he doing? Oh, what's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
Yeah. Right.
On the
floor.
Oh! There was a little sparrow. You can see. What are you doing in here? This is the communal kitchen. This is where all the eating happens.
Yeah, so it looks like it's coming up. Does it go back out or hold up?
It's very cold out here.
What we know as Towers Bay, and that's Split Apple Rock. Split Apple Rock is made up of separation point granite. Now the reason I've given it a special name is that it's actually very, very porous granite. It cooled very slowly over a very long process. Break down because it is a porous rock. That iron rusts. You can see the rust stain on the tide mark on the other rock there.
Oh, mine?
I'm trying to say.
What do you find up there, Andy? She's a cave.
Davy and Andy! Davy! Davey, you want to get your photo taken. Stand up.
No, he's getting it taken.
It's happening right now.
Oh, wow!
You're
going
to get all the mirror.
It is. I've been doing such a hard time about it because I found it.
Oh, did you get one?
No. Good, Andy, there we go, good.
Now you're not supposed to be fishing here, you know.
Squeeze them in between you when they go in between you, Dave. Right there, Dave. Oh. Oh.
No.
What? Nothing.
Figure out the disposable wine glasses.
They're not disposable, aren't they? They're too good to dispose of. Sorry, Stu.
Stu, sorry you're sweating it in the snow. This one's for you. 1,000 Marlborough wine.
Bin 555.
No. He's a Chabang. Chabang.
I wouldn't be surprised, Stu, if you hoped we tipped it over in the sand.
Yeah, our tour guide was named Stu.
No, Stu.
Stu, yeah.
Stu.
Oh.
Tuesday. That one's for you, Stu, but Rhonda will have to drink it. Is that all right?
Later.
A kind wish, Stu. Here's to the muscles in the old arm for throwing flywood.
Alrighty.
And your tendonitis.
Wish you were here, we need you to relax a bit.
Your sister's got a lot of perseverance, David.
And we're making a sand castle. Mom helping. Dad trying to take a picture of him.
The bridge.
Thor and the bridge, the rocks, and then whatever that is.
This is David and his dad's creation, and I'm not saying anything.
I see now who it is.
What? I thought you guys were doing the butt. Do it right.
David's sandcastle.
I'm a sandcastle.
David's
a pile of dirt.
It is a pile of dirt, honey. Oh well.
They do.
You called Andy?
You got a book ahead for that.
Yeah.
Huts are,
we got a bit of water, didn't we?
Taste of salt water.
Salt water, yeah.
Chicken hut meat. Tomorrow you're going in, Andy.
No.
I made up my mind. I made up my mind. If it's sunny, you're going in.
There's a couple up there.
Yeah.
Have fun?
You got a fair idea, Tim.
Yeah, you know you're getting.
Here is our abode with drawing towels. There's Andy's leg. We got 6 bunks, that's about what we have. And there's the bathroom.
Whoa.
There he is. We had a huge day, it was a great day. We're tired.
That one's cut.
He's the famous guy at this lodge for cooking.
Such a major.
Soma?
Such a major.
Yep. This brings back memories when we were here the first time. Tide is out. You might follow me yet. Better go up this trail. Listen to the bellbirds. Little Kaiter Terry over there. And that's where we were over there. We'll go into that area now.
Back on Highway 6 and get to our destination.
Yes, our destination.
You really cut into our momentum there. You're doing what, 5k?
I don't know what he's doing.
Yeah, we're cruising
really,
the
we were
camper
making
court.
Good headway.
Don't you worry about me, I'm alright.
Can you imagine what these people are thinking? We're driving around the Philly.
But we're gonna.
Cup of time, not too sure where we are. I have to use that. This is Havelock. This is in between Nelson and Picton. We just turned off. Absolutely beautiful. If you could just smell the smell of the fresh air and the salt sea. It's kind of a nothing town, but it's definitely got its own character. And there's Dave behind the tree. Where is he? Some beautiful, this is the start of Marlborough Sounds. When you look at it, there's got to be some calm water wherever you go, because these things just duck in and out. They're all over the place. They're just endless.
What was the reason? Why did we come this way?
Scenery.
Scenery or sickery?
Scenery. Beautiful scenery, the best, one of the best parts of New Zealand.
Alright, Stu, get out your checkbook. Need a piece of this action. Alright, we're still in Queen Charlotte Sound, we're just coming out of it, heading towards Picton. And this is just a logging port, just for logs. It's not Picton, but you take those. Put them on ships and take them straight overseas.
Just drive that.
Oh, look at the semi going in there. Yeah.
Everything goes. Well, hurry up.
I'm worried.
Posterior ready to go.
Tourist man's going on too. I guess the bikers get to go on too. So it's been a few minutes and they are still putting on cars and trucks. onto the boat. The cars look like they're going on the bottom.
That
goat car
to get on.
Shammy, she barely made it. She could have jumped over there and made it. Oh no. Here's Shammy. In a white van. Oh, she missed the boat completely. Fish and chip time.
Okay, we're gonna go out there, look what we found, a place called Ward.
You gonna take your camera down?
Yep.
Because up at Collingwood, we're just about on that side, on the west coast.
Oh, look at all the fields. Oh, what's the matter with you? What are you, that these two are fighting, I guess. Oh, he's gonna go up. They're not very fast, are they?
Pretty leaned in, don't they?
I told you to leave me alone. Don't touch me.
Posing? Oh, yes, aren't you pretty?
Bless you.
Oh, he's coming up here to pose. A real one. Absolutely going so slow.
Yeah. Something wrong with you, they're staring at you.
This is here by side of the road.
Isn't that lovely to see them in their natural environment like that?
Yeah.
What the heck, they're even down at the end here.
Oh, this one's barking at Andy.
Took it back to you a little bit more, back towards you.
There's our rooms.
Oh, that's really
our view.
Yep.
This is our view out here. This is down the street where we just were. We're up on top. It's like a totally cool place here.
Hey, where's the glasses, Andy?
There we are.
Like something to drink?
This thing's first, is it?
Yep.
Like I said.
Ask Jim, right. Andy.
It's wait. In the car. No.
Oh, Andy, don't do that to me.
I know, it's so bright.
It's a very pink room.
First things first, what was that 3 o'clock?
Hey, let's see the pink loo. Look.
It's actually dangerous because you go to the toilet to get a bit of a run on, you go clean through the wall.
I'm wondering why this outside window is open with the ladder going down the street.
Are we safe?
As long as nobody tries to come in.
Well, you won't fall out, though.
Mm-hmm. Now, we can't seem to be finding any seals except this one, so we're wondering... Yeah, I know. I don't know if he's well, though. It doesn't look like he could be... I think we need to come when the tide is
out.
Because there doesn't seem to be very many at all. And he's not very active, this one. I figured out what those are for. Watch out for the sand and fliegen. Actually, yep, that one just got me. Ouch.
Yeah, they're out.
You guys, watch out for the mosquitoes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, 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 one just bit me. Nice pattern for a tear.
I told him to put the canvas roller on the front of the tractor if he was just being creative.
That's his idea here. Yep. We've seen the mower guys, they have a mower on the front and mower on behind.
And I've seen canvas rollers on.
Thank you.
Move it hard, thank you.
It's quite weak, so
we spent all town day looking through newspapers and things, trying to find this one.
Farm work. Taking this out of the wool shed, so there might be some spider webs. What are you doing? I'm spying on you. Here's the boat getting fixed, off to Hawaii tomorrow.
You wouldn't think it's 7 o'clock at night, would you? biting at the waves.
That's right. Didn't she bit Andy in the bum?
That was the first time she went in.
That was right before.
And she's been paranoid about water ever since.
Getting all cleaned up, are you?
I'm not sad.
Look all pretty again.
You good girl? Are you a good girl? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
She's squeaking. You good girl? No.
We're all coming inside.
Listen to her. Can you hear her?
Yeah.
You alright?
She wants down.
Yeah, as well. She can't get. She loves you on the farm.
She hates being under the table.
You love them, don't you?
That's good. Good?
Right, no. We gotta get the dog.
No, we gotta get
Okay, good
deal.
Are you gonna put on a show for me, are you? Fits in. What are you guys doing? You're getting into the food?
11:30. I'm still eating.
Didn't you eat already though, guys?
Yeah.
But you rationed them for one sausage. So now this is payback time.
They get all quiet when I get the video out.
You love that camera, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Look what they're eating.
Which Mary bomb?
Oh, this is a fun game.
You're right. 30 at night.
I can get it from here. Get your back. Your ankles. Oi! Football style.
Here he is! lines without me. Woo! This way. Traffic jam going on there. And again, they must have figured out they're on the slow one before. Here's the sane one.
We're going down the fast one.
All right, we'll see you.
Going down the slow one again.
Oh, okay.
Did you miss us?
No, of course not.
Did you?
Where all the noise is coming from. What is going on?
Come on, Gus.
Jackass! Oh!
Oh yeah, it's the Braziers.
Look at the bus skull, it's called Pulian.
There they are. Look at all of them. Don't you even think of taking off yours, girls?
She just took hers off and threw it up there.
That lady did?
Look at that big one.
Oh, look at that huge one.
It just keeps going and going and going.
She draws all over the place. Don't jump straight.
Shut up.
Man,
look
at the
size of
that black one.
Holy smokes. Great. Beautiful cat. I would love to take you home. I sure would like to take you home. We finally are getting the boat in. Guys are ready. Except Charlie doesn't have a ponytail.
She has a butt tail.
Yeah, she has a butt tail.
Well, you'll be sitting on that.
What if I'm like drowning? I can't breathe.
Andy's got the baby size one. No, that's fine, Andy. We're ready. Ready, Captain?
first dive we took, oh, that would hurt.
Did you get that on tape?
Yep.
Oh.
I think so, anyway. I hope so. I think I did, unless I went whoop like that.
I'm skiing. You want to come in here? If somebody was coming in behind you, there's tons of room. Okay, so you try to get your troubles out of here.
Okay. I wonder if we could go like way over there and just ski off of a different beach.
As the girls listen to music. Going out for some field trips today.
This is the one at the airport up there, is it? Which one?
Yeah.
This is the mailbox. Here we are at Wanaka Airport. A lot of shooting, it's Andy. Where are you going, Andy? Are you dying?
I'd put Charlie in for you. I'm God. Don't click ready yet, don't click ready.
No!
Who's there?
That's Chuck!
No!
He's right underneath me.
Come on.
Pull up, Charlie, pull up!
Where am I?
Okay, just lift up, bring the round piece up over into the half circle, yep. And then push all the way down and she's ready to go, guys. Finger on the trigger, you want to fire once, just a quick squeeze, you want to fire the lot. Just keep your finger on the trigger.
They saved some for me. That's Sean and Charlie in there, it is. Are they supposed to be driving it?
Yeah.
Cool, Andy. So it's like a frontward, backward car. How about that? Here we are in the Toy and Car Museum.
Toys, tools out there.
You're not supposed to touch. Look at that sign.
That's for everybody.
This is cute too. Look at this little race car. Can you get in there, hun? Oh, it's the end and it looks like a bomb.
Mommy, I'm taking a picture.
Oh, where's Dave?
Yowzer.
David. Now that's a tractor. Do you guys realize that's where the bomb is? And I could be the ice cream lady with a vehicle like that.
What? Look, metal three. What?
It's the fire trucks. Just looked at those.
It's a French flag with a Kiwi symbol on it.
It's an ambulance. What's the year on that, guys?
1911.
Some stuff at the museum today, some models. Just putting those together. Hey, kitty kitty. Hi. Pretty happy.
First picture we got. I'm sitting
dead. Roly poly.
I got two
rocks. There you go. Now, what did Oma say? That you're supposed to whistle while you work so you know you're not eating the plums? There's bees?
Yeah.
Ooh. Are they good?
I don't know, I haven't tasted them.
You haven't?
We're not supposed to eat them.
You can eat like one. Okay, you got one bucket and about how much to go? Tons up there. Just don't let Opa get on that ladder, guys. Is it good, Dave? There's some good ones. That's one of the kids' thingy. There we go.
Lovely, isn't it? Petrol tubes through the ski
pool. They don't get it, looks fine. That, we never even got started. That was the first time. Good!
So it better be 3miners.com, otherwise...
Yep, 3miners.com, you're not wrong. No, .co.nz.
Yeah,
we are doing it. Oh, here's a hard do, alright?
What did I do what you told Swan?
It's a bit of a novelty.
And here's the casual guy in here. Easy going.
He's going back to school on Monday. Is it Monday?
No, it's one more week.
Oh, one more week. The other, I thought somebody goes back on Monday. I thought it hurt. Ooh, if he gets out. Watch this. Poke it out. He'll be on the film. Why is it? It's a two-piece one.
Yeah.
The other day I went down to here, cut the oil on the brick, curls cut off. I mean, I was in trouble with it. I'm trying to hang out of those two. These ones go on the biscuit, don't they? Gonna have a go today? Both you together or one or what?
There's Thomas. Hey.
Your car, all in the room. It keeps the battery good, but if you just leave it at it. we top, you can hardly see it fucking over the top. Leave it out as you go, please.
think it looks like.
Oh my god!
Eating plums?
Yes.
Well, at least you confessed. Your brother lied.
Lied.
Yes, I know you're here. You two get into a lot of trouble. They freeze when they know you're talking to them. Don't even look real. It's okay. Want me to get closer? There he is. Oh, damn, ouch. Heading into the airport.
Here's the can.
The can. Advertising.